prison, slide right.
When I get in there, I'm gonna kick down!
Today's the day I finally start selling ant farms. My babies!
Sorry. Break glass in case of bad guy.
Did I finish the test?
Grandpa!
What's the matter?
Don't trust your aim, sharpshooter.
Ben, did you forget to wash your socks again? We're out of control.
Don't you have a sweat in your feet? Nothing can stop me from ruining your road trip now.
Not a chance. Turn against Stinky.
But it turns out the driving instructor is an evil clown, and he did something to my grandpa.
I don't know, little girl. That sounds... What on earth is that?
Sir, are you all right?
Bob Zombom... Bo Zobo, about the driving instructor. He's got my grandson, the RV.
Calling all units, we've got a Mr. Bob Zombo Bombo Zobo who appears to have stolen an RV and kidnapped a young child. Send backup.
We've got to help Ben before he times out.
Go.
What's that?
Remember how I told you the Rust Bucket can do things other cars can't?
My fault you decided to mess with my grandpa!
You're making it worse!
No, you are!
I can't move!
As soon as I unstick myself, I'm kicking your butt!
With you stuck to me, no one can stop this bucket of bolts!
Who's a cute little vulnerable orphan baby kitten? You are.
We're going to crash!
I'm allergic to cats! Almost there!
All right. I'm into the Rust Bucket's remote override.
What does that mean?
It means that this driving test is coming to a safe, responsible end, whether Zombozo likes it or not.
Zombozo, this is serious!
Okay, steering is stabilized.
But it's still going so fast!
Not for long.
We made it! Time to get you to jail.
Not this time! Oof! A perfect getaway! If you'll excuse me. Wait! It was all just a misunderstanding!
That's enough clowning around for one day, creep.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?